Any bread will do. This is buttermilk bread, but it's really good with toasted bread. Got here in the field. Boys are going to fly their drones, and with me, I am going to run. Welcome back, everyone. We just got home, and for the boys' lunch, I am just going to heat up what we had last night, which is the lasagna. For the leftover ham that we had, the smoked ham, I am just trying to just recycle it with some other things like the cottage cheese, with grapes, pickles, and also pineapple chunks. For a sandwich, I'm also going to make smoothies. All right, we now have our ham ready with the avocado, cut pineapples, relish, grapes, cottage cheese, green onions. I'll just add the rest of the avocado that I have here, and then we'll season it with mayo and the nature seasoning. It's really good. The avocado, grapes, with the smoked I forgot the smoked ham is blending together, the sweetness, the sourness. It's perfect. I love it. And also we use the cottage cheese. It blended well as well. It blended with the mayonnaise as well. I'll just add more cheese. They love cheese. Really good. Any bread will do. This is buttermilk bread. It's really good with toasted bread. Okay, so that's I think we'll wrap things up for today. Kids are also wrapping up in the kitchen. They are finishing their lunch and also cleaning up in the kitchen. Well, as for me, I am going to take a nap after this and then getting ready for the afternoon. Maybe after a nap, pick up some things at the grocery store and then get ready for dinner. Yes, pick up some things for the boys and also for the dogs and for my husband. Well, kids are going to be ready and busy here doing the online classes for Friday, today here. We hope you guys stay well and safe. God bless everyone. Bye.